The Everett Community College Aviation Maintenance Technology Programs, located at Snohomish County Airport, Paine Field, is positioned in the heart of Puget Sound Aviation and Technology Corridor.
Our facility houses over 48,000 square feet of training space. Our Aviation Maintenance Technology School and Advanced Avionics programs offer stackable certificates and associate degrees. The curriculum consists of 2,247 hours of instruction in over 40 subject areas, with work being done on a variety of fixed-wing aircraft and helicopters. Students learn to maintain both reciprocating and turbine engines, repairing systems and components.
60% of the students' learning time is spent in a laboratory environment.
Degree programs are available for students who desire to combine their technical training with academic classes.
After completing the two-year AMTS program, students are eligible to take the FAA written and oral and practical exams. And our airframe and power plant test prep program is designed to prepare participants to test for an FAA Aviation Maintenance Technician Certificate with an AMP rating.
The demand for skilled aviation maintenance technicians is high. 2018 Boeing Technician Outlook forecasts that in the next 20 years, 754,000 maintenance technicians will be needed worldwide, and 189,000 needed in North America in the next 10 years.
EVCC's FAA-approved Aviation Maintenance Technician School, which has been providing quality aviation education for more than 50 years, equips students with the knowledge and skills needed for a position in today's aviation industry.
To learn how you can get started on a career in aviation maintenance, or to sign up for one of our free information sessions, please visit our website at everettcc.edu/aviation.